not out yet. Coming out in January.
So,
iPhone power.
So that's connected now.
So I think it's called Reflect. Think of it as a reflector. So probably right. Yeah, that was so cool. So basically, what we did is got this
so you can toggle each of the tracks along. You hit lap on here, you get a lap summary on there.
Right now we're just showing time.
You hit lap on here, you get a lap on there.
Speed, lap, and then you can also play your music.